5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Yay! It's 2010 now. I'm late. I was supposed to do my video yesterday, but I forgot. I'm sorry, guys. I love you. Really, I do. I just had rehearsal for like 2-3 hours. And I have one on Friday is for like 4.5 hours. And Saturday is 5 hours. Yay! But the show's gonna be really good. Man of Mantra. Anyone who can should come. That's all of you except for Jessica and Cass and David and Laura, I guess. Unless you decide to come to Halifax the last weekend of January. That would be awesome. So, this video is about New Year's resolutions. I made some of those. So I have like a current one that I always do, which is don't eat meat. It's worked pretty well for like the last 2 years, so I think it'll probably work pretty well this year. I have a handy dandy poster of them that I made when I was babysitting Mary and Jane, the girls that I babysit, and my New Year's resolution posters. So mine are pay more attention to the news. So like set your homepage as CBC News or Globe and Mail or something. That's helpful. Read FIP or school books more carefully. So I underline things when I'm reading. Very good. Get more involved. I haven't really done that one because I'm just like busy with Man of Mantra. And I also have a pretty cool Pokemon picture here. I don't know what Pokemon this is. Shaman or something. Landform and Skyform. So that's exciting. Check out the cool paper dolls that my friend Charlotte gave me for Christmas. It's Ariel. She's so pretty. Jasmine in her hottie babe dress. Thank you for that word, Stephanie. Yeah, so Disney princess paper dolls. Pretty kickin', if I do say so myself. Update. I've been really busy with Man of La Mancha, rehearsal like every day, and will continue to be for most of January, I guess, until January's over, and then the show will be over. So apparently we're doing Equus in like a month or two for its second season, so that's like naked Daniel Radcliffe, horses getting their eyes stabbed out with picks or something. I don't really know anything about Equus other than Daniel Radcliffe. Yeah, I gotta start reading up on Peru so I can go there on study break. I mean, I'm sure I'd still be allowed to enter the country if I didn't read up on it. But I'm gonna. Got my ukulele. It's in a bag, obviously, right now. But I'm gonna practice it. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna read my books for school. We're reading about René Descartes right now. And then we get to read another book. Yeah. It's not very interesting. Cassandra came to see our school last week, and that was exciting. And Cass loved it, and now she wants to move here. Right, Cass? Right. I feel like I need to, like, fulfill my duty as, like, a person of this age and go see Avatar. Like, I haven't been to see Avatar yet. And, like, everybody has been to see Avatar. Like, I need to see it, otherwise I just will never be able to, like, talk about a movie ever again, because it'll be like, what? Haven't seen Avatar. Okay. Your opinion doesn't count. Stephanie and I went for breakfast at Cora's this morning, and it's so nice on a weekday. There's no lineup. It was amazing. So if y'all are ever here on a weekday, we'll just go to Cora's, and it'll be great. I don't want to just ramble on and, like, annoy you guys, so I'm just gonna finish this now. Okay? Yay! Goodbye!